Firefighters in Cedar City responded to a vehicle fire near the intersection of Main Street and 800 South on Monday morning. Crews arrived to find a Ford F-150 pickup truck in flames, but they were able to quickly extinguish the blaze. No injuries were reported. Although the truck was a total loss, there was little or no damage to the attached trailer. Traffic was impacted while responders worked to clear the scene. This is Jeff Richards reporting for Cedar City News, your number one source for local news.